the connection and everything. It's all in the upper body, but you don't shake it. When you want to walk, you walk. You don't basically put your feet first. You go with all your body. And regarding steps, what you've learned, we can go forward, we can go backwards, we can go to the left, we can go to the right, we can go back to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right, and we can slide, bend a little your knee, then twist a little your body, but don't twist this way, keep the connection here, so again, bend, come back. Slide. And after you get used to it, you change the weight and you can slide as much as you want. Yeah, we can dance again. Okay, now in the music.